So, Mr. Garland, tell me, please. If you could have one thing in the world right now, what would it be? What are you doing up? I'm dressed. What's going on? Were you going somewhere? You don't need to go. Just stay with me for once.
You know I can't do that. I meant what I said last night. I need to do this to make it happen. Hey. Hey. Tonight. Salvini's, 8 o'clock. I'll meet you there.
But you...
I'll be fine.
You get company, forget it!
I got it!
Go! Go!
Thank you.
Good choice, right?
Oh, yeah. Now I thought we'd... Oh, that's beautiful.
No, you, Mom, don't put those there. The colors clash. Try them in front of the shrubs.
Well, excuse me.
What? Can I help you? Do I know you?
Please, don't do that to me, Jill.
Well, why not?
Jill, I'm sorry, can
sorry?
I...
Sorry?
Can I explain?
I don't want to hear it. Please leave. Please.
I never meant for any of this to happen. I love you, Jill. That's why I need to be honest. I can't stay here. I just can't leave without you again. Everything's gonna be fine. I promise. Pack a small bag and tell your mom we're getting away for a little while. We'll break the news to her later.
Clark, I can't just leave my mother by herself like that.
I'm sure she won't mind when she sees the envelope we send every month. Hell, we can even take her with us. There's a few loose ends I need to tie up right now. But there's gonna be a plane at the Montauville airstrip tonight, 11 o'clock. Okay?
I got the rest of the bonds. They were right where I left them.
I saw Miles before I left. Everything's straight for transit.
Yeah, I'm here now. She's on board. This is my chance, Sal.
can't believe you would do this to me, Joe. With everything I said, everything I offered you.
I know why you came back. Not for me.
How could you?
I'm so sorry, Clark.
Thank you.